I am C-3PO, human cyborg relations. Oh, good, you are alive. Help is on the way. I do hope Captain Solo gets there before your hosts do. They won't like losing their latest asset. To get your bearings, move your mouse to look around the room. The mouse wheel will zoom the camera in and out. Notice the yellow bar stretched across the bottom of your screen. This is your experience bar. When it fills up, you will gain a new level and advance your skills. Check with the 21B droid to receive your medical status. Walk to the droid using the W, A, S, and D keys. Walk over to the 21B droid. Use the W, A, S, and D keys to move about the room. Excellent. Now talk to the 21B droid by single-clicking him and selecting a response. This will put you in cursor mode. You can use the Alt key to resume normal actions. Please single-click the 21B droid to speak to it. If you're in a conversation already, you must pick a response before you can continue.
Are you feeling better? Excellent.
Wonderful. It seems you are fully recovered. Why don't you check that nearby supply cabinet for any useful items? Search the cabinet by single-clicking it. You found a blaster. Before you can equip it, you must open your inventory. Do this now by pressing the I key. Now equip your weapon by double-clicking on the blaster icon in your inventory. Press I again to close your inventory window. Perfect. Now try out your blaster by destroying two of those crates over there. Single-click a crate to fire your blaster at it. Keep firing at the crates until they are destroyed. Splendid! I have given you a quest to destroy a security panel by the exit over there. Press the J key to examine your quest journal and read the instructions I have given you. The quest helper is a window that displays the active tasks for your current quest.
Good work, kid. No wonder the Empire grabbed you. With the war on, anyone who can use their brains or a blaster is up for grabs.
Name's Han Solo. This is Chewbacca.
Look, we're a little short of time, and reinforcements should be on the way soon. Let's get out of here.
Take a position behind the boxes, kid. Keep firing until we have a clear path out. Take a position behind the boxes, kid. And keep firing until we have a clear path out.
Get on board the Falcon, kid. This place is gonna blow. Get on board the Falcon, kid. This place is gonna blow. Sounds like they're not very happy to see us. Chewie, get us out of here!
Welcome aboard, Millennium Falcon. Aye, careful now.
What do you mean a hyperdrive isn't working?
Well, that's great.
Kid, I'm gonna need you up in the turret while I fix the Falcon.
Throttle back your engines and prepare to be boarded.
Well, get up there. 3PO will tell you what to do. have to go to help Chewie get her running.
To climb into the turret, please click on the turret ladder. To climb into the turret, please click on the turret ladder.
Well, get up there! 3PO will tell you what to do. I have to go to help Chewie get her running.
Hold him off! We've almost got it fixed!
In, kid. Next stop, Tansari Point Station. Punch it, Chewie.
Press the escape key to access your game menu. This menu will direct you to the various game windows.
Great work up there, kid. Things can get a little rough when you cross
the... It's not important. But what is important is that they paid me a lot of money to bust you out. Personally, I don't care who you work for. Empire or Rebellion, either way you need money. From what I've seen, you should be able to make some easy credits.
Kid, this place needs all the help it can get. Lately, it's been overrun with thugs and scoundrels, and the station master's powerless to stop them. And I'm glad you're not after me. Let's see. Problem is, I've been trying to avoid bounty hunters for so long, I'm not sure who to talk to. Maybe the bartender in the canteen had
helped. See you later.
Press the M key to open the overhead map. Your position is indicated by a triangle. The map will show the layout of your current level.